Alright boys, welcome back. Welcome back for another video. Well, I could not sleep, so I guess we're gonna continue where we left from the previous part, so this is gonna be part 3. Very good. Alright, let's see. Oh yeah, I could not see where to go. I finally found a place. There's a place right there. Oh, he got me. Is he the one with the password?
I see a hidden note here.
Okay, I think it's for the flood.
Great, let's go back.
Yeah, I think that might be for the flood. I don't remember where the flood was. Come on, keep moving. How? That was weird. He got me again. Okay. I guess I gotta go back for that thing now. I dodged it. Come on. Okay, let's see. I have to go open that door though. Should be nobody here. Hopefully the key I get from this guy can open that door. I dodged that, man. Behind you.
Shopping done.
Adam, do you meet airborne squad members from the colony often?
No, not really. Yesterday, I just happened to be around the area. I've never seen such a large-scale airborne operation.
Why did you save me?
I'm not really sure. It just felt right.
Nah.
Like I was meant to.
You're just a beautiful...
It's hard to describe.
Women, I guess.
Sure. Intense feeling.
Okay, this kit gonna be useful, so oh, I should have a new suit. There you go. Let that suit. Okay, it's just a different color. Nothing needs to change about it. Okay. All right, I'm gonna change this one. Let's continue, boys.
Yeah.
Well, there's nothing more I can get, so let's continue. There's a human body. Nothing here. I'm sorry. I just can't help myself if I'm doing that. The angle is changing, man. Stupid. Okay, now let me get to the mission. It's just that being a little peep town, you know what I'm saying, boys? Come on, let's do this. That.
Everything looks like an apocalypse.
What?
Nothing. Just talking to myself.
All right, let's go kill those monsters really quick. Okay, who's next? Got a gate there, object. Pretty sure I gotta go over there. Okay. And then the password. I didn't have a password for that.
I need a 4-digit password.
Another headache. Okay, this sign reads time. Could this be connected to the clock tower?
There's a human not too far from here. Well, there's nowhere for me to go from here. Oh, there's a ladder.
Hey.
This one closed too. That's crazy. That almost killed me. She was like, it's nothing. That is something. I still don't have the pin. Maybe I can try again. If I try to do a double slash jump. He may not do anything different, but hey, who knows? Can't reach it. There's nothing on this side. I'm stuck again. I did get something. Let me go check that thing. Four digit pain. Okay, that's not a four digit pain, but oh, I can go down to key. Okay, that's not a 4-digit pin, that's a 6-digit, but I don't think that's it though. For me to go over there. Oh, I do take a lot of damage from this. Oh, the time. Okay. Let me get closer. thought he was in the clock tower. That looked to be about 12:20. Yeah, that's good for 12:30. Thing 12:30, I mean. Five, 10, 15, 20, 25, 12, 25. Let's go. Damn, that was crazy. I get a little rest because I just rather eat from that thing. That thing didn't give us nothing. Oh well.
I can see the Hall of Records. We're almost there now.
Okay, since we're almost there, we've got some quick SP. The more money I get, the better it is for me, though. That means I can buy more stuff. That's not a monster. Where do I go next? There's not a door right there. If I'd fall here, I'm gonna die. They must have a med somewhere or something. They got human. Yeah, there's nowhere to go here. That's strange. I'm gonna go. I still don't know where to go. That was painful to find this stupid ass place.
The Hall of Records is under there. Go to the power control room. Has been restored. Let's find a Legion soldier with access codes.
Okay, well, we're gonna find those Legion soldier though. There should be no one there.
We won't be able to enter without access codes.
There's a couple. That's a nail cord.
I scanned the credentials.
Should be more somewhere down here. Oh, can I even go over there?
Let's look around the Victory Monument first.
Something right here. I think I was inside this already.
Hmm.
do I have to go to find those guys? Oh, that's no. I'm gonna guess Zabalain. I'll get fired by the electricity. So can I get over there?
Let's look around the Victory Monument first. Down to the Hall of Records now.
Oh, I don't even remember who had it. Okay. This looks like the training room I'll be going in to learn a new skill.
We're in the Hall of Records. It's like a dream. Now, all we have to do is find the hyperdrive.
At the start of the 22nd century, humanity's right to life was threatened by advanced global warming. Having foreseen this, Mother Sphere ensured mankind could meet this challenge. The eons-long process of natural adaptation resolved near instantly. The body cell replaced the heart and made it possible to survive in environments without oxygen or water. Thanks to advances in biotechnology and nanotechnology, the inconveniences of aging and disease were a thing of the past. This created giant leaps forward in the development of hazardous industrial spaces and space itself. We can now withstand the crushing pressures of the deepest oceans and even exit a space station without the need of a spacesuit. Humanity's greatest and only hope for survival can be found in Mother Sphere. Please, enjoy the harmony and prosperity of Eidos 7, the first city ever built by Mother Sphere, the mother of...
I have no idea what that was all about. Adam, did it make any sense to you?
Mankind's past was buried with the final war. This must be a video from before that time.
Hypercell. Is this what you're looking for?
Yes. You can extract it from the hyperdrive.
That thing is big compared to the other one.
Great. We accomplished our first objective.
I feel like something's gonna show up. I know it.
Let's go before the emergency power runs out. This is going to do a lot of good. Eve, thank you.
Okay. Then, can you tell me where the Alfenetiba is?
Of course. It isn't far.
Thank you. Okay, this fight gonna be interesting. That can throw up too much acid though. Now I gotta try to avoid them as much as I can. Okay, ready for 1-2. They put me all the way at the back though. That doesn't make any sense. I thought I was gonna be like a little bit closer. That's weird. Then again, I didn't save, if that makes sense. Let's do this. GG, you try, my boy. You try. Rest in peace.
exhausted before we even get to the Alpha.
Should we head down again?
No, just follow the path and go straight.
We've come quite far. How much more do we have to go?
We just have to pass that sewage facility. There must be a way to get across. We can build ourselves a bridge if we use that crane.
Eve, let's look for the modules to upgrade the drone. I'm locked up tight, but the hacking tool should get it open before you know it.
Sustained the Hall of Records until now. It must be a huge source of energy.
Yes. Even compared to a fusion cell.
Then, where are you planning to use this energy?
Oh, well, it's kind of a long story. But I can explain more when you come back.
Understood. Loud and clear.
try using the crane.
It's not working.
But there is power. That's strange. Oh, we need an ID card if we want to operate it. Three of them, actually.
If the ID cards are needed for the crane, then they should be nearby. I'll look for the closest one first.
Okay. You can take your time.
What is this? It doesn't seem useful, but it looks intriguing. I'll look into it later.
Look for the rest. That's the lift that goes to the upper floors. We need power to make it move. Generator here. The lift should work now.
Another password, okay. Done.
I wonder what it looked like before the war.
What do you think it looked like?
Well, probably upright buildings, well-manicured flora, and living people.
That's it? You have no imagination. Then again, I guess you've never been here before. Imagine bustling streets, crystal clean air, and people smiling everywhere you look.
Have you ever seen something like that before, Adam?
Yes. A long time ago. Eve, are you ready to leave?
I just wanted to imagine what you were telling me. It's hard to imagine. Let's go.
Oh, I think that'd be it for me for today, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Later. Wait, before I do, let me open that box. Because if I don't, I don't want to come back. It's all gone.
Just one more.
And I gotta go save that thing. Did I kill myself? I think I did. That's crazy. I did that again. Down and save the game, and then I can call it a day. Where's the saving thing at? Alright, boys. That'd be it for me. See you in the next one. Later. Bye.